Zach Zarba, Sean Corbin, John Goble, our officiating crew here in Portland. The Pelicans and the Blazers game two is underway, and Portland controls the tip. And the first bucket of the night for the Lehigh product. Davis denied by Nurkic. Oh, Holiday! A major rack attack. Hill denied. It's Harkless. Loop it ahead. Harkless the catch and slam. Mo Harkless having an impact.
During those five, averaged 12 rebounds as well.
McCollum tried to squeeze it through two defenders. Couldn't do it. Turnover. Rondo on the move. Gives it up. Davis counted and a foul. Hodden also in. New Orleans has its largest lead. Oh, Davis! A corkscrew jam. Damian Lillard, quiet 11 points. A fade. Lillard buries it and a foul. A chance at a four-point play. Holiday watched by McCollum. This is a must-stop for the Blazers. Holiday to Moore. Rondo a three. Bottom. Rajon Rondo. The Pelicans rip off two wins in Portland. They take game two, 111-102, and they head home with a big lead on the number three seed in the West.